Well, it's not the morning, my bad. We're in the afternoon and we're back. Took a bit of a spanking previous session, but it's all good. We saw we went wrong, so now we're gonna keep it pushing. Yeah, we've got a fair value gap we are going to target. Bias is currently bearish, and we're gonna see where it takes us. We're on the M15 currently. We're just waiting for 2 p.m. and then we'll be ready to enter our trades. Looking at the previous session, we had some SMT divergence. Let's look at the NASDAQ. I mean, the NASDAQ. Yeah, you can see the NASDAQ relatively weaker, lower, and then US 500 relatively stronger there, you know. So, yes, sir, hit that fair value gap that side, you know. So, yeah, we had some SMT. I was on the wrong side, I was short, I was trying to go short, I didn't notice the SMT, but it's all good. Let's go. Wait for our entry time and then we'll take it from there.
Thank God for the skill, man. Yeah. Yeah. Feeling a bit anxious. Got some personal shandies going on. I flunked like one of my modules. Like, yeah, my mom's been on my case, like, trying to find out about it. You know, I haven't really told her, so she's blowing my phone and I'm kind of mising, but I'll call in the morning. Yeah. Real life, you know? Kind of mad I didn't see the SMT because you also had it yesterday. Check. Had it yesterday. Same situation, you know? Round about the same time. Kind of cool, right? It's round about the same time. 10 yesterday and then like 10 again today. We got SMT, so... You know, I'm paying attention. See, half 10 yesterday, the stronger one for the bull, it was NASDAQ. S&P was a bit weaker, you know. Today's the opposite though. This one was like strong. Let me measure out from here. Okay, 34. Obviously, this was a lot more points, but you know what I'm saying? 34. This moved up like 1.38%. And this. Okay, like 0.8, whatever, but still. Structurally, you could see the order stronger than it did the things, you know? Pushed up. You feel probably like, you know? See that liquidity there, all of that. Target, all of that. But yeah, got some few trades that are looking nice. We're here. There's a daily trade that I'm currently inside of on the euro. You know, what is those marking things? Yes, sir. I thought it was gonna give me an opportunity just to scale in, but it didn't come back. It is what it is, you know. So, take out there. Take out there. Yes, sir. Not bad, not too bad, not too bad. That's the euro. GBP. GBP. It's a young trade on the hourly that I am currently in. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sir, sir. As you can see, I'm nice trade on the hourly chart, you know. Yes, sir. Close to like 100 pips. Not bad. Not too bad if I do say so myself. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Kind of targeting like that Fair Valley gap that side, you know. That's like 214 pips. I risked 75. I took heat of about like 9 pips. Not bad. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Look at the DXY real quick. So DXY reversal loading. DXY reversal loading. On the hourly chart at least. You know, we had the daily fair value gap dropped. So now, you know, about to hit that there. Shayang line. Shayang line. So yeah, man, so expecting bullish movement from the DXY. We'll see reversals for all of these. Give us a chance to add into the position. Probably hit there first, but if we can come back there, that would be much appreciated. We'll see what's up. Who knows how low it will reverse for us. Same situation with the GBP. We'll see what's up. We'll see what's up. Yeah, geez, man. We're kind of expecting a young come, but we didn't get that, you know. M15. Helps you be bullish. It's bullish. Okay, I'm about to buy. Nothing really on the S&P, or well, besides heading into a order block, I guess. M5. Anything on the, nothing really on the M5, TBH. Okay. Nasdaq, I'm finna buy. Yeah. Let's buy this long. Let's buy 116, not bad. Let's buy. Recording, right? Clean, clean, clean. Yes, sir. Let's do that. Let's buy. So we're currently inside the buy. Yeah, I'll just put this here so that you can see what's up. You know, clean charts always. Clean charts always. Yeah, stop just underneath that. So about 47 points on the risk. Not bad if I do say so myself. Yes, sir. It's just pop. Yeah.
Watch the setup. Tricky. Unicorn setup. Trust the bias. Thank you. Aztec seems stronger.
Situation so far.
Let's say I couldn't hear. How would it look like? There's a gap there, though. You see that, right? You saw where the fib levels are.
tricky. Tricky.
Very tricky. Hey. Very tricky. Fuck it. Now we're just observing.
Just going to observe now. You know? Just going to observe. Tricky. Tricky, very tricky. SMT though. Let's get it. tricky. Thank you. tricky.
Thank you.
tricky. But I saw where I went wrong. Yay, what movement, man. What movement. Jeez. Whew. Yeah, and I saw I went wrong. The setup still played out, but just on the higher time frame, you know? Spang my ass, though. I'm like, dang, bro. Shit. Yay. Jeez. Was it like anything to enter some next, ne? Yeah. Well, we got this. This was essentially it, though. Like, so it gave us something. About like 88 points. Jeez. Jeez. Whew. Tough day at the office. Tough day at the office. Oh. Thank God for the skill, though. You know?
Thank you. Well, I'm gonna call it a week.